Mr. Masoka, I'm stuck on this idea of some sort of forward purchase when market conditions are perhaps a little bit more favorable. Has this idea ever been put to government? Has anyone in government, by contrast, perhaps engaged with your association and others to say, listen, let's put our heads together and see how we can mitigate the fuel component of your costs?
Well, the Department of Rural Development and Land Reform had come up with a concept of agri-parks.
Right.
Where farmers who are going to be assisted, or farmers in a specific area within a cooperative, would buy together and would have storage, would have a better price because of the bulk buying.
Right.
They'll have a better price because of the time of buying. Unfortunately, when the new minister came in, they scrapped the agri-parks and they left us with farmer production support units, which are not owned by farmers but by officials of government, and most of them are not helping at all.
News.
Experts.
Analysis.
Where things stand.
What you need to know. Drive Home with John Pellman
on 702.